we, like, don't go, like, 24 hours without seeing each other because we're always pretty much at this school.
Hey guys, it's Shai, and good morning! Today is Monday, December 5th, which makes it day 5 of Vlogmas. So, it is about 10:30 right now. I've been up for about an hour. I got up this morning and just took a shower, so that's why my hair is wet. And I'm just getting ready. Gotta pack myself some lunch and get all my papers and books and stuff together to head up to the college today, because I had to be out there for 6 hours today. And I'm wearing my gingerbread sweater again. I did laundry last night, but yesterday when I was at Elise's, I was talking with her and a couple other friends, and I was like, which sweater should I wear tomorrow? And they all told me I should wear my gingerbread sweater. So I did laundry last night, and now I'm wearing it again out to the college today. So with all of that being said, I'm gonna go eat some breakfast and pack myself some lunch and get all ready to go, and then I'll see you guys before we leave to go out to the college. All right, you guys, and off we go to school. But first I'm gonna show you Advent stuff. We're going to the college, Jaden. Blakey got a little snowmobile. Super cute, always one of my favorites. I got, for my Zoom Zooms, I got a little chair, and it's like, hi Blake, and it's like a present. It's pretty cute.
Hey,
I don't think Jasmine has anything yet. I don't know if she opened hers yet. And then Jaden got like a little train cutout for his Play-Doh, so super cute.
Hey, so I left math class, and it's been like 20 minutes since math class, and it was fine. We had a sub, and we didn't really do anything other than working on the homework packet. And now I'm eating lunch with Katie.
Hi.
Katie's great. She's one of my good friends. And we get together for lunch every Monday because that's how our schedules work out. So, yeah, I'm just gonna eat some math. She's eating my grapes because I told her she could. And then I'm gonna go to the library and work on some homework. And that is what's happening, friends. Hey, friends.
Hey.
Here's Elise. She's back.
We, like, don't go,
like, 24 hours without seeing each other because we're always at this school.
Always at school.
She got that shirt for her birthday yesterday.
It's Zane, and I'm super happy.
Yeah, and she's wearing like the exact same flannel I was wearing yesterday.
So Natalie wore it Saturday, Shai wore it Sunday, and I'm wearing it Monday. I didn't do it on purpose, but I'm starting the red flannel trend. So you need to wear a red flannel
Go
tomorrow.
Go wear a red flannel tomorrow.
We have ASL class in like 20 minutes.
The tears are real, people.
She hasn't done like a lot of the homework.
Yay,
I'm all
and
caught
telling
up.
It to the world.
And I really love American Sign Language, so I have like 250 star subscribers.
I've taken so many ASL classes that the homework is just too...
I love sign language.
Too time consuming.
Yeah. We're gonna go to class.
Half of
and
you
I'll
will
see
understand
you.
Me.
Hey guys, so I'm home from the college. It's a very long day. Mondays and Wednesdays are very long because I have to be out on campus for 6 hours. But I'm home now. And I just ate some dinner, and I'm just gonna chill for a few minutes, and then I gotta work on some schoolwork. Yeah. That's pretty much all that's happening. Hey friends, so right now I'm just chilling at my desk. See, there's my computer. And I am working on a school project. So basically, with the charter school program that I do, they've switched some things up where if you're like an advanced student, like I am, you can actually complete the process of your senior project as a junior. So that's what I'm in the middle of doing right now. I'm almost completed with it. My second of the two portfolios is done, and I just have to give a couple of presentations. So that's what I was doing, was writing out my note cards. They're so nice and beautiful and color-coded, and they took me forever to write out, but they look really, really good to keep me on track while I'm giving my presentation, and it's gonna be really, really good, and I used all of these cool colored pens, so now I gotta practice this a couple times just to, like, get it in my brain, and then eventually I give a presentation to my ES, I give a presentation to friends and family, and then to some judges, so that's what's happening right now, and yeah.
Hey guys, so it is nearing the end of the day. It is like 9:40 right now, and I am starting to get tired. Mondays and Wednesdays are always very long days because I have to be out at the college for so long, so I'm starting to get really tired, and you can hear it in my voice, like, that I'm tired, and I just spent so long working on those note cards for my project thing for my school. I legit have done nothing aside from school this entire day since like noon. I went to math class at noon, was at the college till 6, and then came home and did more schoolwork. So I'm done for the night. Yeah, today was a pretty typical Monday in my life. I got up and I just like packed my lunch and got all ready to leave to the college. Went out there about 11:30, went to math class, and then after math class I go to the cafe and eat my lunch, and I meet with my friend Katie, who you saw. And then I'll go to the library and do some schoolwork, and I got to see some other friends, but I didn't vlog in the library because it was the school library and it's supposed to be quiet in there. And then I went to ASL class, and then I came home and I did more schoolwork. So that was my day, and literally, like, do I look cute in a beanie? Because I don't know that I've ever worn a beanie, but it matched this sweater, and I didn't want to have to deal with my hair today. So that's a thing that happened. So today's question of the day is going to be, what grade are you in school? So this is really complicated for me. Like I said, I'm homeschooled. I do a homeschool charter school program. Legally, I'm a junior in high school. Technically, I'm a year and a half ahead of my grade level and like a semester two senior who doesn't even need that many credits to graduate. And then also, I am a freshman in college taking 8 credits at my local community college. So I'm like a high school junior / senior and a college freshman. Life gets complicated when you're an advanced student going to a charter school. So yeah, be sure to answer that question down in the comments below. What grade are you in school? So yeah, that is really all I have for you guys today. Thanks for coming along with me on day 5 of Vlogmas on this fairly normal Monday, I guess. But yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. Leave a comment down below answering the question of the day. And be sure to subscribe so that you know when I post a new video. There are a lot more Vlogmas videos coming, and of course videos after Christmas. I love you guys all so much, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 6. I can't believe it's already almost been a week. Wow. Bye!